First of all, first ISL goal, how does it feel?
I mean, the fans here are amazing. It feels wonderful starting my first game and scoring as well. I'm just looking forward to the playoffs and hopefully we get the win and stuff. So I'm just looking to have fun and embrace the fans here.
It looked like you put the game to bed, but it ended up in a draw. What lessons taken from those last few minutes?
I mean, we just got to manage the game better. Going into the final minutes, we just got to know, okay, it's a grind. They're 2-0 up, they get one back, they don't get a second. And we close the game out, try to get a third, but we keep compact next time around.
Has this added some kind of confidence after the losses in the previous games?
Oh yeah, for sure. I mean, it just proves that we can score goals. We just need to be clean with the touches starting with me. As you can see, we just need to score more goals.